Hello, my name is Rocky Dawuni, and this is a message to the youth of Ghana. We are currently approaching our elections, and as we know, Ghana has been the envy of the whole world because we have been able to create one of the most stable environments and also a democratic system that has in the past seen the change of governments without any form of violence. So my message to the youth is that we need to work at preserving this. Peace requires work. To protect peace, we have to all work together, and it needs the mobilization of every youth, regardless of whether your background is NPP, CPP, NDC, or any other political party. Ghana is ours, and the only people that can guarantee that peace is you and I. So my message today is that let us all become true ambassadors of peace, because if we are able to guarantee this and build Ghana strongly, one by one, each other hand in hand, Ghana will really rise and become the country that everybody has been waiting for in Africa. It will also guarantee the future of you and I, the youth of today. Thank you very much.